Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm on the tube.
I'm not sure I'm allowed to video on the tube. It's just me and Becky. We're just almost there at Wimbledon now. So, yay! See?
Underground Wimbledon Park.
Yay! So I'm expecting to have a very nice day watching the tennis. Yes, I'm in my dog collar. I was walking through London and I thought, actually, I want to see what it's like. So it's a bit of an experiment. So far, it's been alright. No strange people have come to talk to me. I've gotten some strange looks off people, but hey, that's to be expected. I'll see you in a bit. Hi guys. So I am at Wimbledon with Becky. If you're just tuning in, welcome to my channel. This is Fully Charged and Revved Up. Normally I'm talking about ministry and mission and church, but today I'm at Wimbledon. You can see in my glasses, I'm at Wimbledon. It's a bit quiet now, but we're going to watch a game later on. Well, actually, we're going to watch games all day long, aren't we?
Oh,
yes. Yes, so it is quite nice to be here. It is very nice to be here. We had a really nice train ride. It's sunny, it's hot. So yeah, can't wait. Excited. See you guys later. Wimbledon? It was really good. And so now we're just heading home on the train. Beautiful sunset. Beautiful, beautiful sunset. Norfolk. So yeah, heading home. Got to watch a bit of some really good games, and Wimbledon's amazing. So we've decided that we're definitely gonna go back on another year. But yeah. So this has been a Saturday for me, which is my day off really, but I wore my dog collar today. Going through London and stuff just to see what it was like. No problems, no strange people came to talk to me or anything. I did get lots of strange looks, but I'm alright with that, I'm used to that. When you're black anyway, you get strange. You get used to strange looks every now and again. So it was good. Anyway, I'm gonna sign off. But as I always say, like, subscribe, leave a comment. I'll see you guys next time.